消費者。
It means consumer.
消費者。消費者。消費者。消費者の反対は生産者だ。
It means the opposite of consumer is producer.
消費者の反対は生産者だ。消費者の反対は生産者だ。消費者の反対は生産者だ。消費者の反対は生産者だ。消費者の反対は生産者です。
This is the polite form.
消費者の反対は生産者です。消費者の反対は生産者です。消費者の反対は生産者です。消費者の反対は生産者です。
Thank you for watching this video. We offer private Japanese lessons.
We also provide daily Japanese mail support, not only our conversation lessons. We check your Japanese anytime using email. The price is 5,000 Japanese yen a month. That equates roughly to $37.80.54 Australian dollars and 80 cents, or 35 euros. Please check the rate in your local currency before making any purchases. If you want to know the details, please check out our website. The link is in the description of this video.
それではまたお会いしましょう。